I'm looking around now. I can hear machine gun fire.
And I am back. Received a radio message.
Oh, here's one coming down now.
To German forces. There's one coming down in flames.
The submarine hit a German, and he's coming down with a long streak. Coming down completely out of control. A long streak of smoke. The man's bailed out by parachute. He's a Junkers 87, and he's going flat into the sea, and there he goes. Smash! Terrific funnel on the water, and there was
set
a
Junkers
87. There was only one man got out by parachute, because so presumably there was only a crew of one.
Get the word around. This is the last known position. If we extrapolate, this ship is heading in that sort of general direction, so I'm setting course to try to intercept. And what time is it? It's 1:33. It's day. Now wait a minute. This thing's a lot closer than I thought. See this here? Stealth meter. Looks like I've been spotted. I don't realize. I've been spotted. To go to periscope depth. Get the periscope on. It's amazing. I don't think I've been spotted. Well, it's the ship I'm going after, not the aircraft. I need to be able to I haven't got a contact.
Use the Halder Square. That you hear at the moment is the sound of the air raid sirens. I'm standing here just on the steps of St. Martin's
Still
in the field. A searchlight just burst into action off in the distance. One single beam sweeping the sky above me now. People are walking around quite quietly. We're just at the entrance of an air raid shelter here, and I must move this cable over just a bit.
Get ready to get a visual of this thing.
I can see right in front of me Lord Nelson on top of that big column. There's another searchlight just square behind Nelson's statue. I'll just let you listen to the traffic and the sound of the siren for a moment.
I'm gonna have to get closer.
When I'm calling you, will you answer soon?
as will you.
And waiting all alone, what if when you hear my love call?
This fella's going like this. Can I get a visual? Right, that's it. Surface. I've got to get a visual on this boat first.
Here is England's love call to America. When I'm calling you, will you answer to
hey, they got that cutscene.
I offer my colony just as a loan. If you refuse, I will be through. Just fighting all alone. I hear the sound of German guns on my shore. They don't seem to respect my splendid isolation anymore.
I haven't spotted it.
My whole empire just to flirt with you. Send planes and second-hand ships to me, and my naval bases belong
there
to
go.
You.
Got it. It's a cargo ship. I see it. There it is. Oh. Cargo ship all on its own. No destroyer. I think I can stay on the surface for this one. Range. Still well over 7,000 meters away. Closing fast. Even if I had a deck gun, the particular boat I've got at the moment doesn't have a deck gun, but I figure that the sea stick's too rough for me to be able to use it anyway. So they start you off with such a basic boat here, but all I've got is the three torpedo tubes available. Gotta make it count. I think the plan here, this is a C2 cargo ship, I'm going to try firing two torpedoes at this ship. When it gets closer, this map's very handy here, you can get the arrays around it. Plot things, use a compass, ruler, marker, protractor. I think I'm pretty much on some sort of intercept course here. It's probably not perfect. As you can see here, the stealth meter is still green. The ship is not spotted. Which is quite weird, considering that going right towards it in broad daylight. So that's the question, really, a surface attack, which may be a bit foolhardy. The ship is likely to can spot me before I get into range. And then we'll start evasive maneuvers. So I may have to dive. Well, I can see from that that if I want an intercept course, I'm going to have to go a bit further down that lane. He's following a course a bit like this at the moment. Looking pretty good right now. Getting closer and closer. See, the ship is now less than 5,000 meters. And closer. Probably going to start spotting me pretty soon. I think my intercept course needs to be adjusted a bit down this way. But other than that, it's looking fine. He's moving a bit faster. Probably a bit further to the left. Whoa. 3,500 meters. Close. Let's find out what damnationality this bloody ship is before I decide to sink it.
The Oslo radio is still working and it announced that German troops have disembarked at Egersund on the south coast of Norway.
British.
And that Kristiansand has been attacked and also bombed.
Germany calling, Germany calling, Germany calling. There are the lights that are on board.
So that's the situation at the moment. Speed things up a little. Oh, wait. Periscope depth now. He's gonna spot me. Let's do this. We're going periscope.
We can live as happily as old King Cole. Once you get together in the blackout zone, what's the good of walking with folks round? Laugh away your worries like a clown. Very, very merrily we'll go to town. Happy and contented as the lights go down. There's no more cuddling in the moonlight. There's no more petting in the park. But why let's worry over moonlight? For when we're strolling in the dark, it's lovely.
Look.
Everybody do the black out.
There's the target.
Laugh and dry your tears right up the pole. Whisper to your lady, to your baby soul.
Range. Just over 2,500 meters. And I think I can speed things up a bit. I'm still tracking it because I've got a periscope. Now, what about the trajectories here? I've got to keep adjusting this way, I think. The relative speed of the ship. I've got a green marker here, so now, so that was a good angle for launch. But it's still too far away right now. I want this range to get right the way down to about 1,000 meters. The ocean's getting a bit rough. Yeah, I want the range to get down to about 1,000 meters before I launch. Still quite some distance yet. So I think I've got a pretty good intercept course here. If I get out the ruler from my current position to the ship, that tells me distance 2.3. Yeah, still got still over 2,000 meters away. I've got to get closer again before we have a go at this.
Now the Germans are dive bombing a convoy out of the sea. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 German dive bombers, Junkers 87. There's one going down on the target now. Bomb. No, missed the ship. They haven't hit a single ship. There are about 10 ships in the convoy.
Still over 2,000 meters away at this point.
There you can hear anti-aircraft going at them now. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, about 10 German machines dive bombing the British convoy, which is just out to sea in the channel. I can't see anything. No, well, we thought he got a German one a bit back then, but now the British fighters are coming up. Here they come, an absolute steep dive. You can see their bombs actually leave the machine and come into the water. You can hear our own guns going like anything now. I'm looking around now, I can hear machine gun fire, but I can't see our spitfires. There must be somewhere there. Oh, here's one coming down now. There's one coming down in flames. Somebody's hit a German and he's coming down with a long streak. He's coming down completely out of control, a long streak of smoke. Man's bailed out by parachute. The pilot's bailed out by parachute. He's a Junkers 87 and he's going flat into the sea, and there he goes. Smash! Terrific funnel of water, and there was a Junkers 87. There's only one man got out by parachute because so presumably there was only a crew of one in it.
We meet again.
place it is. Actually, it tells me the speed. Yep, the ship's moving at 8 knots, and I'm currently moving at 6. The ship's moving faster than me. So even if I go ahead flank, yeah, I can't match it for speed. All I can do at this point is get a good angle. I'm going to have to launch distance, because once this ship gets down here, it's going to start moving away from me. So, I'm going at full speed. Range meter is pretty much stopped going down. But still going down that way. But I'm at this particular location, I'm not gonna be able to get too much closer to the ship. When the arrow goes green, I'm gonna launch. I'm gonna have to take the risk. I hope the arrow goes green. See, the range has stopped going down now. I'm not going to get any closer. So this is it.
This is Trafalgar Square. The noise that you hear at the moment is the sound of the air raid siren.
I'm going to need a green arrow. I'm going to need a green triangle. Or I'm going to be forced to launch. It's whether I take the risk or can't get any closer than 1842 meters. Now it's starting. Yeah, it's moving away.
I can see just straight away in front of me Lord Nelson on top of that big column. There's another searchlight just square behind Nelson's statue. I'll just let you listen to the traffic and the sound of the siren for a moment.
Wasn't getting a green triangle for some reason. What to do here?
Will you answer to?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. Fire.
I offer my love to you.
One.
To be your own.
Two. I had options. I had options to surface and chase after him. Try to get a better sort of angle next time around, sort of thing. But I've decided not to wait. I've gone for him. Torpedoes in the water.
I'll be long for you. Here is England's love call to America. When I'm calling you, will you answer to
first one list?
That means I offer my colony.
Where have they got there again?
Just as a loan.
I didn't get a very good angle on this. I will got me sideways on.
Just fighting all along.
So I'd be very surprised.
I hear the sound of this German guns on my shore. They don't seem to respect my splendid isolation anymore. I sacrificed my whole empire just to flirt with you. Send planes and second-hand ships to me, and my naval bases belong to you.
Ah, here we go. I was wondering where they were. Torpedo closing in. See the event camera there on the screen. It's looking good. Up! Oh, what? It bounced off the hull! Without exploding. It was a dud. You son of a... Unbelievable. Unfortunately, this is historically accurate. During the early stages of the war, there were dud torpedoes. What about the second one? I guess that one missed. So, with two torpedoes wasted, no result.
The following official communique has been issued from Ken
Dining. On September 1st, there you go, torpedo missed, sir. What happened to the other torpedo?
That is actually assured this, that the German government has suspended all aggressive action against Poland, and we are prepared promptly to withdraw their forces from Polish territory. His Majesty's government in the United Kingdom would, without hesitation...
It looks like this cargo ship escapes.
At 9 a.m. this morning, His Majesty's ambassador in Berlin informed the German government that unless not later than 11
and, I've got to have better luck next time.
Satisfactory assurances to the above effect have been given by the German government...
See you next time.